I think Montana Search is something that people identify with because we've all been there. We've all been in a place where we were tired of being alone, and we wanted that one person that would wrap their arms around us. And we all have searched at one point or the other in our lives. And we all thought that we had found the person. We've all had our share of disappointments and weird encounters, adventures, mistakes, faux pas, whatever. And so everybody can relate to her plight. I think great romantic comedies such as films of, you know, Nora Ephron and comparable filmmakers like that are films where the comedy is based in truth, in reality, in real moments. And the irony of those moments will then speak to the audience because the audience can identify with those moments because they've experienced, you know, similar situations. And when you take those moments and you play them, you base your performance in that truth and the hypocrisy of that moment and the irony of that moment, it speaks much louder than writing jokes. And you can see that with Woody Allen, you can see that with all the true comic geniuses in the business. And I think that's what David does. I think the story is first. The irony of the moments come out of that story and out of the truth of that story. And as an actor, I think when you play that true to what's on the page, comedy develops from that automatically.